relatively unknown properties like Steel, Spawn, and Blade. In the 2000s, the market for comic movies exploded again, driven by movies like X-Men and Sam Raimi's Spider-Man. Action movies, the standard big movie experience for the last two